So we're coming. What we've got coming up here is a face-off. Got to beat the average speed displayed on the right. That's unfortunate. I have to do that again. I think we just got that time star. I'll come back for that other one later. Yeah. Let's just go do the average speed face off. It's all good. Let's do a drift one. Let's go Spider-Man paint job. It's probably going to be quite a few restarts and stuff like that. Yeah, it just takes a lot of practice. We got one. Keep going, get the other two. Good enough for the next star, not the third. Boom. Is that enough? Ah! Couple hundred shot. Let's do that again. Gotta be it. Yeah. Awesome. So next we'll do a time trial of the ones that I find the most challenging. Just because the time set can be pretty crazy to beat. Let's give it a go. Do not like that paint job at all. Ugh, it's disgusting. Blood splatter. Let's go to the club. So there are three stars, all different times on the track, and you've got to obviously beat all three to get each star, you know, progressively harder and shorter times. I'm currently neck and neck with Costa. That's not good. Going well for a first run. This corner up here is quite challenging because it's uphill. Lose a lot of speed up there. And he's overtaken me. So we'll get him on the next one. That's the first two stars down. So it's going to be pretty hard to come back now in this lap. Just keep going. And we'll get him on the next one. going through the whole lap again, even if you know when a win is good anyway, just because you get good practice and you can try this corner again and do it a bit better, so you know the next time. It was a lot better than last time. It all comes down to this corner, if I can get around here alright. Should be able to take this. Oh, no. Oh, I got it. Oh, there you go. Whew. Cool, so we've opened up the next lot of challenges. Let's just go back and do that average speed face-off. Let's wrap the club paint job again, founded by Greg Romeo and myself, the Almighty Red Sun.